Okay, on to the next tub. This is the master bath. We have been using this. I don't know if you see all that grunge. So yeah, it's pretty bad. Anyway, I've done this side. Forgot to film. I need to rinse more. I've got a lot of soap scum on there. Film. But anyway, I'm about to start. See if I can see all that. That soap scum. A lot of this is mineral. The red is that leftover Mighty Boss. But anyway, see how... Oh, come on. Act right. It's pretty scummy. Pretty bad. It's hard to film all of it, even though I have all the lights on. So let me spray that down. Don't let it dry. It seems to be, doesn't work as well as if you let it dry. You have to re-wet it and then it comes off pretty smoothly. I'll show you in just a second. Okay. We'll start right there. Hold on. There we go. And see what it does. Alright. Let's see if we did it. Oh, it's getting dark. Oh, it's really smooth to hit right here. But it really did work. I wish you could see it. So I guess I'll just clean the rest of it. My shadow out of the way. And let you see what it looks like when I get finished. I don't know what else to do. I can't see a darn thing. I got a different sprayer this time. I have to spray and run. I just can't be around chemicals. So I'm gonna spray it. Particles settle down. and I'll come back. Okay, I'm going to use the cleaning with confidence guys idea. About using your foot for this. Ignore my shoes. I didn't want to wear good shoes to do this. So, get it on there. Alright, let's see. Feels smooth. Got more work to do on that though. There. Got more work to do on that. But it worked. That's 100 years old. This is a 1994 mobile home, but it came out, scum did. Got a little work to do on these. Let's see what I can do with that. I've got to get the sides now. That gross. Work on these. So I guess I'll get busy on that. Oh. I'm just going to use some scrubbing bubbles on this. Can't stand the smell. Vomitous. Might need to be re-caught. I can't tell yet. I really do want to vomit there. So gross.
Guess I could try some calcium lime and rust remover. See what that does. Let me go get some of that.
Before I do that, I'm gonna try to pull this terrible, disgusting caulk out of here. Oh. Oh. Hey. Show him Paige. Oh. Gross, isn't it? Should be some more over here. I have to get a knife. Yeah, I gotta get some to get that out of there. Oh. Okay, calcium lime and rust remover. Oops. Turning it on might help. Maybe. What does that say? Well, that says off. I don't know why my hands look so red, because they're not. Hang on. One strong enough to open it. Okay, I gotta go. This is stinking too bad. Let me let these fumes settle down. Okay, I put some cling gel. Like toilet gel, bleach. I'm gonna turn it sideways. To go down these walls. In the corners, and then on the floor, in that corner, and under there to see if that'll help at all. Get rid of some of those ugly stains on that caulk. I don't think it's going to, though. We'll see. And let that sit a little bit. See what happens. I may have to re-caulk the whole thing. Trying to get it underneath. Actually, it did do a little bit more on that. Not a whole lot. Anyway, on to the other side. Oh. See, I'm not getting in this tub. Not till this mess is cleaned up. Oh, there's some Scotch Brite residue. Alright, let me get the calcium lime and rust remover. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Oh, it came back over here. I need to take these doors out. I was hoping not to. Oops. Okay, it's been sitting a minute. Nasty stuff that rolled off out of it. Oh, God. I'm gonna go rinse this out. I'll be right back. Okay, so I rolled the doors back from the other side, and look what showed up. Gosh. This is terrible. This is why, since we've moved in, I will not take a bath in here. No. No. It will not happen. Not until this is clean. No. Alright, just roll the doors back the other way. Let's see. Let's see what showed up over there. Wow. Nothing. Let's do it again. Really well. Do a little bit of bleach through there. Let's see. Look and all that. So I'm gonna do a little bit of bleach and see.
Where is it?
See some mineral deposits there. Let that sit for a few minutes and we'll do a big rinse. Okay, it's the next day and things look so much better. That caulk is just stained. I'll have to re-caulk everything. But the rails came out nice. The tub's clean. There's a little piece of soap. But yeah, I can take a bath in this now. Absolutely. Now, I did remove the shower doors. That was the easy part. I don't know if you can see. Whew. How bad those are. But I'm gonna start with the Mighty Boss on these. I'm gonna put a towel down here so I don't ruin my rug. And let's see how that works out. Give me just a minute. Scrubby, whatever I did with it. Oh, it's in the dryer. Shoot, hang on. All right. I can't tell because the other one's behind it. We'll see in a minute.
original.
I have a feeling there's going to be some mineral deposits. But I'll have to use some lime away or CLR or something on. Alright, I'm going to let that dry. And I'll pull it back out and we'll see what it looks like. I'm going to get that back up there. It always looks real clean when it's wet. But let's let it dry off, then we'll work on this next one. It's not as bad. It's not so bad. Just hold on. Okay, it's dry. I've pulled it out of the shower. It looks a lot better. However, it's hard to show. I think these are mineral deposits because overall it really, really looks better. Let's get up here. I think those are mineral deposits. I think I'm gonna have to get some lime away. See if you can see a little bit more there. There, now you can see. I think those are. And then I've got some work to do in there. And then here, I didn't spray these. With the Mighty Boss. And then I didn't get down here. I'll have to flip it. Hold on. Flip it upside down to get this stuff off. Just concentrating on the glass. I hope those are mineral deposits because I don't really see any soap scum per se. I'll just have to hit it with some lime away. See what happens. Well, I was gone a little too long and it dried. I don't know if you can see that. So let me wet this and see what happens. Okay. Okay, the second door, I went ahead and put lime away on first to see if that makes a difference. But here's the other shower door, still drying. It's so much better, but it's still, hang on, let me turn on the light. still got water stains on it. But I tell you what, that is so much better than it was. Wow. I can actually see the bottle through it. Couldn't do that before. But it's still got some areas to dry. Yeah, it's still not quite dry. But on the second one, I lined it first. We'll see what happens. I've scrubbed it a little bit, just letting it sit on there. We'll see what that does. All right, finally finished. And I don't mind saying, that was one tough project. This trail is about 24, 26 years old. And then there's the etching. You gotta get kind of close to see it. Water etching. That is not going to come off. But what a difference. Can actually see through the shower now. So nice. Now I can use this bathroom. Not gonna catch me using it till this was done. Very nice. Let's see. Oh, got a little bit more. I think I just didn't wipe that off. Yeah, gotta wipe that off. So much better. Wow. Project complete. Okay, so I finally finished the bathroom completely. It's not the most beautiful bathroom. Whoever decided yellow tub was nice is crazy. But anyway, I've scrubbed everything, the walls, the windows, the blinds, the tub, the tile, the sinks. That's my dirty clothes basket. The mirrors, the light fixtures. My husband is a hoarder. There's his side. There's my side with his razor on it. Finished the shower. Scrubbed all the cabinets, the floors, the doors, the toilet. And of course you saw the shower on my video, so it looks so much better. Much better. So this is the bathroom that I finally finished. Took me 3 full days. Any decorating ideas would be great, because it is not the most attractive bathroom, but it is done.